A local veterans organization is going to be able to provide a lot more help thanks to the Killeen community this year. More than 2,000 people turned out to the Soldier Up training facility in Killeen for a huge holiday fundraiser. The event had 52 vendors selling food and trinkets and plenty of raffle items to buy. Money raised will help local vets with foods, children's toys, and car repairs. It's the first year Soldier Up hosted that event.